And here's another great stop from We Love Detroit. I am so excited. I've been waiting for this all week. I'm with my man Hassan. What's
happening? What's going on, Larry?
Hey, man, right? I'm great. Asian corned beef is just growing like crazy. And everybody's talking about, you know, you are becoming a household word in this town.
Really?
Yeah, you are. Everybody's talking about it. How many employees do you have now?
75.
Wow, 75. That means you got 75 people that you're giving a job to. And I think that's really amazing. Now, I understand you got a new product coming too. We better talk about this before I eat it. Now, what is this?
This is the new Texas Toast Roux.
We want Texas Toast! 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 We want Texas Toast!
Texas Toast Reuben right here.
Yeah! The Texas Toast Reuben, tell me about it.
Well, the Texas Toast Reuben is sort of like your traditional Reuben sandwich on rye with the Swiss cheese.
Right.
But we put a little twist on it. We got the buttery Texas toast with the steamed grilled corned beef and the seasoned sauteed sauerkraut.
Seasoned and sauteed sauerkraut. Y'all heard that? Seasoned sauteed and sauerkraut. In other words, you're not just sauerkraut, he's got seasoned and sauteed sauerkraut. All right, okay, I can go for that.
I've been wanting me some Texas toast corned beef all day. It's real good.
Tasty. This is dadgum delicious. Come down to Asian corned beef and get some.
Sweet carnations, this is the best Reuben I'd have never had.
This sandwich is so big, it's enough to feed me and my horse.
Hey, I resent that.
I wasn't talking about you.
Oh.
Hassan, I understand the thing about franchising.
Yes, I am.
What are you going to
do? It'll be a couple of years before we franchise out of state.
Okay.
Right now, all the locations are located in Detroit.
Right.
We have a new location that's opening soon. Royal Oak.
Wow, really? In Royal Oak, where at?
13 in Woodward.
Wow, that's excellent area. Excellent area.
Thanks.
How soon do you think you'll be open?
Another year.
About a year from now?
Mm-hmm.
Well, it's really great that you're growing, man. And like I said, you're employing a lot of people. You really believe in the city, and now that you're expanding, I think that's really a great thing. And that's, you know, that's what's with the city. We got a lot of entrepreneurs in Detroit. And that's why we love Detroit, right?
Oh, yeah.
That's why we
love Detroit.
So come on down.